would really appreciate all of you to stay here to the very end and enjoy our program. I'll tell you more about this when we get ready to get started. So right now, they're in the process of lining the students up. And when they come in, what I want you to do is just stand up and give them a standing ovation until they've all come in and get seated. And in that way, they can say, well, at least once in my life, I got treated like a